Hello. All right, I think we're good. What's up? Welcome, welcome. I redid some of my frame colors, the ship. Now we just need to figure out what missions we're gonna do. I'm thinking we just hop right into some quests. I think eventually I will, I'll redo all the quests from the beginning, but we'll save that for maybe another day, maybe after a really big update. But for now, let's just focus on doing some quests that we haven't done yet. Or we could just do random missions. All right, let's add the game sound. Turn off in-game music. Perfect. Let's get rid of this thing here. Let's see. I changed the design of the ship. I like these colors a lot more than whatever it is I had before. Added a few more decorations. See. I'm pretty sure I've done this already. Maybe not. Could do the wall within.
Accepting real arrivals now. Welcome back, Captain. Passing queue.
I kind of want to try that that new quest, that beginner quest. It looks different. I think they changed the starting quest for when you create a new account. Like the tutorial quest? I kind of want to see how that is. That might be cool. Alright, let's check it out. Let's try it.
For generations you've slept.
They seem to change it like every
no purpose
year or every few years.
No call to wake you. The Tenno. Monuments of an ancient warrior caste. Scattered across frail worlds.
This is pretty cool. I'm pretty sure before they had a very simple, almost like a YouTube video with like 30 second gameplay. Holy crap, this is loud. Time for Mag. Sweet. Vault. That's making me dizzy. Of course, Excalibur has to show up.
Forgotten. Like a dream.
Probably the best soundtrack for a game quest that I've ever heard. What happens if you replay this quest? Is it going to... put me in with no weapons? But then... yeah, I'm not sure how this is gonna work, but... I'm guessing this is just a temporary frame.
I see that.
Alright, so you still gotta kill Vor in the beginning.
He done to you. I can't lose another Tenno. I'm surging your Warframe's power systems. Quick, use your power. Defend yourself. Extraction ship is waiting for you, but the Grineer will be hunting you. Arm yourself.
Definitely showing off more the open world aspect they got going on, huh? Always have to pick the Skarner.
Thank you.
weirdo. You move so slow without mods.
There's a cache of weapons ahead. Grab what you can.
Pretty insane. I like this field of view better. I think I had it on 90 before. I think I have it on 70. I feel like that's a sweet spot. At least for me.
Good. Extraction point is up ahead. Hurry, before Vore finds out you've escaped. Fire over the battle terrain. Do you remember how to dash up walls?
I do.
Salvage team, why have you not reported it?
Let's go kill four.
You made it. There's the extraction ship.
Dropping down.
My decrepit heart is pounding. This one is stronger than the rest. Lock the area down. This Tenno is mine.
Come on, Vore.
Quick, get to the console and release the lockdown. Do that, and I will guide you to your old ship. It's your only chance.
Okay, where are we going? Where am I hearing these guys? Let's get some energy.
I need to know more.
Let's go. Let's get that assault rifle. This gun feels different. It feels a lot different than what I remember.
Yeah.
not press this.
Stop touching me, you. What? Are my sensors deceiving me? Operator, is that you?
Enemy reinforcements are here. Ship Cephalon, we require immediate extraction.
The operator is in danger. I will need a few moments to cycle the engines.
Sniper back there.
Tenno, are you afraid? You cannot hide from these old eyes. I've marked you. You will return to me.
There's only a few more. Let's jump into a random quest before we... Okay, yeah, so it gave me like a temporary warframe while we did that quest over. Let's see. I forget how some of these quests went. I remember the Arcwing quest. I remember Sands of Anaros. Some of these I forgot though. I think
Ordis has been counting stars, operator. All accounted for.
We haven't been to the void, right? Let's try this mission. I remember when they changed the void system, but I don't know what changes they made after that, so I'll have to look that up.
You aren't the first ones here. I'm detecting multiple enemy signatures, and they're all under the control of the tower. Eliminate the threat. As long as the enemy is here, this tower is useless to us.
Thank you. I think I might change the keybinds for this game.
There's a heavy unit approaching.
Got the Does this game run in? Oh yeah. I guess since they updated it, it runs in DX12 now. With their new engine.
We fought with honor.
Interesting. I need to. I expanded my screen a little bit, but the HUD margins, but I actually want to reset it back to how it was. I like it like that. I don't like it touching the actual corner of the screen. But like that is fine. Alright, so I made my decision. I'm going to redo all the quests from the beginning. Just because I want to know what's going on in the story, and I forgot a lot about. I forgot a lot of the lore.
Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching.
Plus, by redoing all the quests, it'll kind of give me a. It'll kind of prepare me. And then in between redoing the quest, we can. Farm some warframes, some of the newer weapons. Very nice.
Stay
back there, right?
So far, so good.
Pressing the wrong button.
There's a heavy unit approaching.
Sweet. All right.
Broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
All right, let's get the hell out of here. All right, the void looks the same. You can get some relics from the void. I wonder which ones are actually good. If this is even used for anything. Probably for farming stuff, so I guess I think I actually have most, if not all, of these weapons for the possible rewards. Bronco Prime, I'm pretty sure I have that. Corvus, maybe. Okay, should we use a different warframe? I need to level up a few of these. I wonder if I have any old school helmets for some of these. I think I sold the rhino helmet I had. It was an old helmet. I still have this one. Which one did I have? I don't even think it's here at all. It probably only shows if it might have been Vanguard.
Stand by while I analyze the intelligence profile.
That's a pretty cool rhino skin.
Error, not a number. Did the operator enjoy this witticism?
Let's see, which... I think that's in... Let's see. See Loki. Nova. I have a couple of helmets for her. Prime. I think the only one I still have is Excalibur. I think that might be the only arcane I have. Oh no, and we have an arcane locust. But I think that's it. Just the arcane for Ash and then the Excalibur. Let's see. Oh, we have arcane Clora. So we have a few arcane old school helmets. Should we use our Saren?
Marcus, your passage visa now. Passage visa accepted. You're free to go.
The cool thing is we have a lot of quests that look interesting to do. And so this is the first. This one, I guess we can replay.
The Grenier have gone too far. They're about to execute one of my most trusted contractors. They say he's a traitor and that he was trying to steal a priceless artifact. Baseless accusations. That's not the kind of business I engage in. So, what do you say? Will you help him out? And don't worry, you'll get paid too.
Rescue the contractor. I wonder if you could change the colors for the bot, the little robot on the ship.
These clods are holding my contractor somewhere in this complex. Please find him.
Thank you. Saren. Looking badass. Supposed to go down here? I guess so. Under? Blueprint. I guess that just dropped randomly. Blasted. Powerful. Okay, so we're getting closer to I meant to do that. I think I might actually fail this because so kind of forgot how this works. What the hell? I need to do this one first. think they changed this mission. I don't remember this.
Follow the Tenno Clem. They're friends.
Well, I remember Clem, but I don't remember the mission being like this. Where is he?
No, Clem.
Oh, there he is.
No, they don't have your kakatas. Just follow
the Come on,
the
Clem.
Tenno, okay.
Gave him my weapon. Now you can shoot. There you go, Clem. There you go. Yeah, hopefully he defends me while I do that. There we go. Oops, I kind of shot him, but it's okay. He's just melting things with my gun. I wonder if... Can I get my gun back? I don't remember if he actually keeps the gun. So... He'll be fine. Extract is right here. He's fine.
Clem says thank you for busting him out. Good work.
Alright, so Clem was the contractor. Yeah, I forgot all about this mission. Pretty sure this was released like right when they introduced Quest. This is one of the first.
You did it. You got Clem. He's a special guy, you know. Little weird, but a hell of a fighter. And that's the thing. He still needs your help to retrieve his custom weapons.
Okay, cool. So that's kind of... So we're still doing the missions for that story. This is my favorite room on the ship. It would be nice if in the future you can customize all the different areas of your ship. Similar to how Starfield plans to add customization to ships. I'm pretty excited. I think Starfield was supposed to be out this year, but it looks like it's been delayed till next year, which is fine. Better to delay it than release a complete mess. Okay, that's cool. So it shows you, even though you can set an active quest, and then it stays up top here. That's cool. I think I'm gonna end early just because I do have a few things to do off stream. But we may come back. Since this was a super short stream, we may come back on later on. And then on YouTube, we're going to be streaming in the mornings. I've been playing The Division 2. So I'm gonna be doing some of the missions on there. And we'll probably play some Ubisoft games, single player games. The YouTube channel will be more for single player games and just games that we want to revisit. And then on Twitch in the evening we'll be streaming more multiplayer games like looter shooters and first person shooters. So anything from Warframe, Destiny to Tarkov, the Cycle, Valorant. Let's turn this down. But yeah, if we do come back, it'll be within the next few hours. And then if we don't, we will be back streaming tomorrow. I also want to come back because I want to... I don't think we got transcoding when we went live. So we might have to change some of the settings to make sure we get transcoding the next time we start up the stream. But yeah, we did decide that we're going to redo all the Warframe quests up until where we are, and then we'll continue from there. So that'll be fun, and then from there we'll move on to another game. Unless I decide to... There's like a goal that I have for this game, but yeah, we'll be back later or tomorrow.